Hi dear friends, welcome again to our channel AKY Biotech. So in our previous videos also we have discussed about the vitamins. Today also we'll, in continuation with those videos, we'll discuss about the same thing. And today we'll discuss in more detail, and in a tabular form I have presented it, and simple ways to learn how to remember what are the water soluble vitamins and what are the fat soluble vitamins. So let's proceed on to the video. So first of all, we'll discuss about these vitamins, that is vitamin A, vitamin D, vitamin E and vitamin K. So what is the function in the body of all these vitamins, and what disease is caused due to the deficiency of these vitamins. So moving on. So first one is the vitamin A, another name for it is retinol. And what is the function in the body of the vitamin A? That is, it is needed for healthy eyes, bones, skin, immune system, and it acts as an antioxidant. You can remember it. These are the functions. Then if deficiency of vitamin A is there in the body, then it will lead to night blindness and hyperkeratosis. Next vitamin, that is the vitamin D. Another name for it, that is cholecalciferol D3 and ergocalciferol, that is D2. So what is the function of it? It helps calcium and phosphorus to absorb and helps the immune system. So deficiency of vitamin D, it leads to a disease known as rickets. Next, vitamin E. This is known as the tocopherols or tocotrienols. Then function in the body, it acts as an antioxidant, vital for smooth muscle development and nerve function. These are the functions of the vitamin E. Then deficiency, it leads to hemolytic anemia in infants. Next is the vitamin K. Another name for it is phylloquinone or the menaquinones. And the function in the body, it is needed for blood clotting cascade and for bone metabolism. And the deficiency of vitamin K, it leads to bleeding diathesis. So, an easy way to remember, we have here the mnemonics to easy way to remember how these are the fat soluble vitamins, that is vitamin A, D, E and K. सो हिंदी में हम इसको याद कर सकते हैं कीड़ा कीड़ा बोल के याद कर सकते हैं, जैसे कि चारों विटामिन्स आ गए इसमें, चारों का नेम आ गया इसमें, कीड़ा अगर हम शब्द यूज करते हैं. और दूसरा तरीका ये रहेगा कि अगर हम इसको एक सेंटेंस के फॉर्म में लिखें, जैसे कि किरण देखो एलिफेंट आया, तो इसका फर्स्ट विल पिक अप द फर्स्ट अल्फाबेट ऑफ दिस वर्ड्स एंड के डी ई एंड ए. These are the fat soluble vitamins. So हाथी को हम elephant को generally हम एक मोटा animal लेते हैं, तो मोटा मोटा से हम remember कर सकते हैं कि मोटा से मोटापा, that is deposition of fat. So इन चीजों को इंटररिलेट करके हम अपने दिमाग में बिठा सकते हैं कि देखो कि अगर इस सेंटेंस को हम अपने दिमाग में बिठा लेते हैं कि जैसे कि किरण देखो एलिफेंट आया, तो एलिफेंट को हम जनरली एक मोटा एनिमल कंसिडर करते हैं, तो उससे डिपोजिशन ऑफ फैट एंड वी कैन रिमेम्बर दैट दीज आर द फैट सॉल्युबल विटामिन्स. नेक्स्ट, दीज विटामिन्स, दैट इज विटामिन B1, विटामिन B2, B3, B5 and B6. So B1, this is known as thiamine. It's coenzyme used in the production of ATP, the body's energy source, and deficiency of this vitamin, it leads to beriberi and Wernicke-Korsakoff. Next, B2, riboflavin. Function is, it acts as a coenzyme for many different enzymes and vital for energy production. And its deficiency, it leads to riboflavinosis. Next vitamin, that is the vitamin B3, that is niacin. So it helps convert carbs into energy and increase good cholesterol. And its deficiency, it leads to pellagra. All these questions related to the functions of the vitamins and to the deficiency, especially to this, the deficiency of which vitamin causes leads to which disease. This has been asked in the examination many of the times. Then vitamin B5, that is the pantothenate. It's important in energy metabolism and the synthesis of fatty acid and cholesterol. And this deficiency of vitamin B5, it leads to paresthesia. Next is the B6, that is pyridoxine. It helps balance sodium and potassium, promotes red blood cell production. So deficiency, it leads to peripheral neuropathy. Next, vitamins, that is the B7, B9 and B12. So B7, this is known as the biotin. It is needed for fatty acid synthesis and the breakdown of amino acids, and its deficiency, it leads to dermatitis, enteritis and hair loss. Next, B9, that is the folic acid. It is needed for making and maintaining new cells and DNA. So its deficiency, it leads to birth defects like cleft palate. In the earlier video also, we have discussed about that this folic acid, it is given to the pregnant women during the early stages. So this is the reason, because the function is this one, and it otherwise deficiency, it may lead to the birth defects. So vitamin B12, that is the cobalamins. It is required for healthy nerves, red blood cells and DNA synthesis. And its deficiency, it leads to megaloblastic anemia. Next comes up with the vitamin C. This is also an important vitamin, that is the another name for it is ascorbic acid, and it is needed to make collagen, helps the immune system, and it acts as an antioxidant. And its deficiency, it leads to a disease known as scurvy. So how to remember that these are the water soluble vitamins, that is vitamin B and C. इसको भी जैसे हमने earlier एक sentence के form में fat soluble के लिए याद किया था, उसी तरीके से हम इसको memorize कर सकते हैं कि एक sentence के form में, जैसे कि चाय बनाओ. चाय बनाओ. तो इसका भी हम first alphabet लेके C, that is it stands for vitamin C, and बनाओ का फर्स्ट अल्फाबेट दैट इज बी, सो इट इज फॉर विटामिन बी. सो और अब हम इसको हम जैसे कि हमें पता ही है कि चाय बनाने के लिए हमें पानी की जरूरत पड़ती है, सो इन ऑर्डर टू मेक टी वी नीड वाटर. तो इस तरीके से हमको ये याद रहेगा कि ये दोनों वाटर सॉल्युबल विटामिन्स हैं. नेक्स्ट, नाउ इन डिटेल फ्रॉम वेयर ऑल द फूड सोर्सेस from where we can get this vitamins. So moving on, vitamin A, major food sources are carrots, broccoli, sweet potato, leafy greens, cheddar cheese and eggs. Vitamin D, it is found in fatty fish, catfish, salmon fish, tuna. These are the different names of the fishes, sardines, as well as eggs, livers and mushrooms. Next vitamin, vitamin E, that is, it is found in the sunflower oil, nuts, tomatoes, pumpkin, sweet potato and asparagus. Next, vitamin K, it is found in spinach, card, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, avocado, kiwi and grapes. Next, vitamin C, this is found in guava, parsley, kiwi, broccoli, bee sprouts, strawberry, oranges. Now, in detail, another, previously also we have discussed about the other name for all the vitamins. Now, in the tabular form, another slide is here. It will be easy for you to remember. So, Vitamin B1, that is the thiamine. So the food sources are brown rice, veggies, fruits, seafoods, sunflower seeds and whole grains. For vitamin B2, another name is riboflavin. Kindly remember the other names also, because sometimes the question has been asked with the other names instead of these vitamin name. So the food sources are salmon, broccoli, spinach, almonds, meat and eggs. Then B3, that is the niacin. So it is found in peanuts, liver, chicken, many fish and brown rice. B5. So this is known as the pantothenic acid and it is found in liver, mushrooms, legumes, veggies, nuts and avocados. Vitamin B6, pyridoxin. So this is trout, blueberries, molasses and poultry. Vitamin B7, that is biotin. It is in egg yolk, orange meats, milk, barley, yeast, royal jelly. Next is the B9, that is folic acid. It is in leafy greens, berries, citrus fruits, legumes, salmon, spinach and eggs. Next, that is the B12, that is the cobalamin. This is, the food sources are trout, liver, beef, eggs, salmon, milk and now we will have a quick review of all what we have discussed about the vitamins in the form of the multiple choice questions. Hope you will find it easy to mark the answers now, because we have gone through the topic in detail in our previous videos also as well as today. So the first person to discover vitamins was, any guesses? I hope all of you remember now. That is Funk, K. Funk. Earlier also we have discussed. Then scurvy is due to the deficiency of, it is due to the deficiency of vitamin C. Previously we have discussed it. Then xerophthalmia in man is caused by the deficiency of. This is caused by the deficiency of, any guesses? This is vitamin A. Sorry, the third question, it appears after the fourth question. And now you have a look at the this one, third question. Osteomalacia in adults is caused due to the deficiency of. We have discussed it just now, osteomalacia. It is due to the deficiency of vitamin B. This is the correct answer. Next, cobalt containing vitamin A, vitamin is. So, cobalt containing vitamin, we know it, that is the vitamin B12. Which of the following pairs is not correctly matched? Kindly see which is not correctly matched. So, this one. Rest, it's fine. B4, that is deficiency, it leads to pleura. B12, it's deficiency, it leads to pernicious anemia. And C is scurvy. 7. Vitamins often act as, they act as coenzymes. Number 8. Castel intrinsic factor is connected with internal absorption of. This is, the correct option is cobalamin. Next, a steroid vitamin is, any guesses? So the correct answer is a steroid vitamin. This one is the vitamin D. Last question, that is vitamin E, it prevents. So take a look at all, vitamin E, it prevents formation of vitamin D in, this is fine. Answer is number C, that is keratinization of epidermal cells. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you have liked our previous videos also, and please do subscribe to the channel so that you can see our all videos whenever we upload a new video. So it will be informative to you and it will be easy for you to prepare for the examination. Please do like and share the video.